on the beat.
Losing Food, anything by Chris Bianco. Cool thing about being at ASU for you is like you're only 15 minutes from there. So you've got all of the best parts, Scottsdale, Old Town, and Fletcher Glen, go up north and check out Sterling Commons and all that area. It's a great access. That's what makes ASU so incredible when it comes to Lake Valley. You've got the best part of the valley right at the fingertips. Right through here, guys. Gonna go down the canal. I'm gonna stay wide left. I'm gonna go by all the blue agave. There's an interesting thing about this plant. You know, of course, it's what tequila is made out of. But with the when it's getting ready to die, it grows a stalk at a really rapid rate, and it starts to actually reseed itself. So it's dying, but it reseeds itself back into the ground with these seeds. So, hello. I've got one in my condo.